Welcome to this meditation journey. Today, we will guide you through the process of acknowledging, embracing, and transforming frustration into acceptance and inner peace. Start by finding a quiet, comfortable space where you won't be disturbed. Close your eyes when you're ready and allow yourself to settle into this moment. For the next 3 minutes, focus solely on your breath. Notice the cool air entering your nostrils as you breathe in, and the warm air leaving as you breathe out. Feel the rise and fall of your chest. Become aware of this natural rhythm, your body's own harmonious symphony. Feel yourself becoming more relaxed with each breath, sinking deeper into a state of calm and mindfulness. Now, gently guide your attention to any sensations of frustration you may be experiencing. Where in your body does it reside? Is it in your forehead, your mouth, your face, your shoulders? Perhaps it manifests as a tightness, a knot, or a heat. Spend the next 3 minutes simply observing this sensation. Do not judge it, do not try to change it. Just notice it. Listen to this frustration. Allow it to exist without judgment. Look at it, not as an adversary, but as a friend. Acknowledge its presence. Spend another 3 minutes doing this, treating your frustration with kindness and understanding. Now, as you breathe, imagine your breath moving into the space where you feel frustration. Picture your breath as a warm, healing light entering this area, enveloping it. As you breathe out, visualize this frustration evaporating, becoming less and less intense with each exhale. Spend 3 minutes on this visualization, using your breath as a tool for healing and release. Next, imagine your heart as a vast, boundless space. It has room for all emotions, all experiences. As you breathe in and out, let the emotions come, and let the emotions go. Each breath is a gentle wave, washing over you, cleansing and renewing. Spend another minute in this visualization, experiencing the ebb and flow of your emotions. Now, spend the next 3 minutes visualizing a caring individual. This person could be someone who is kind or cares about you. Imagine them massaging the spot where you feel your frustration. Feel their loving hand, their forgiving gaze. Experience the kindness in their touch, the warmth in their eyes. Their hand places in that frustration spot, sending love patiently. Let this comforting image soothe you, providing relief to your frustrated area. Allow yourself a full minute to breathe in deeply, filling your lungs with fresh air. As you breathe out, release any lingering tension or frustration. Feel the calm and peace washing over you. Stay with this sensation, allowing it to fill you from head to toe. As the meditation draws to a close, spend the last minute gradually bringing your attention back to your body and your surroundings. Feel the solidity of the earth beneath you. Listen to the sounds in your environment. Become aware of the temperature of the room. Take one final, deep breath in, and as you exhale, gently open your eyes. Remember, this peaceful and calm state is always within you, ready to be accessed whenever you need. Each time you encounter frustration, consider it an invitation to practice this awareness and transformation.